Manchester United's Brandon Williams appeared in court over a car crash, where he allegedly inhaled laughing gas before the incident. The 23-year-old defender denies dangerous driving and having no insurance. His case has been moved to Chester Crown Court, with a hearing set for April 19. Williams, currently on loan at Ipswich Town, has not played since December and is under contract with United until the end of the 2023-24 season. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.